Honestly, how many times is Black Ops gonna make money off it, off of old maps? Like a reimagining of Black Ops Classic Map 5? Like, are they just gonna, when are they gonna actually do some more original content instead of keep giving us the same shit over and over again?